During PhD, I learned how to apply organic chemistry concept to solve the problem in biology and medicine. In this perspective, I developed site-selective chemical technology that provide unique and modular toolbox for the synthesis of homogeneous antibody drug conjugates. These ADCs are expected to meet the rapidly growing technological demands in the field of directed cancer chemotherapeutics. In the last few years, we are able to understand the design principle for regulating the selectivity protein bioconjugation. Once we knew how to tune the reactivity, chemoselectivity and site selectivity, we combined the concept to develop the linchpin directed modification or LDM technology. In the first ever platform that provide modular and precise engineering of native proteins, later we demonstrated that the LDM platform can address the unmet demands in the field of protein-based therapeutics, especially ADCs. During my PhD, I learned the science at the interface of chemistry, protein bioconjugation, proteomics, and biochemistry. Now I plan to extend my skill sets of chemoproteomics and explore the opportunities in the field of targeted protein degradation, for example, PROTX or LYTX.